Vesperian Monster Slayer build. Vesperian, heavy greatsword, 51 damage versus monsters build, 476 HP, 23 posture, 123 ether, 311 reservoir, 60 strength for Dawnfist, even though you don't have it, 102 fortitude, 15 agility for conditioned runner, because you are a track star, 0 intelligence, cause you're dumb, 50 willpower, for blindseer, 0 charisma, because you don't pull bitches, sacred field bell, but don't tell anyone you bought Duke service, you fucking metamancer. What are you? A casual? Black diver, more auto, with auto scream, become unstoppable. What matches you got, bitch? Strong left, rapid punches, exhaustion strike, pressure blast, shoulder bash, brace, reinforced, damage, speed, region, everything you fucking need. Show us your equipment, you midget. 9% World Pathfinder, 2% Ring of Curses, 5% Akira's, 2% Ishin's, 4% Bloodiron Ring, 11% Scarf, 7% Starwoods, 5% Optimus Head. That means 51% damage versus monsters, bitches. Also, don't fucking forget, Vesperian plus Exoskeleton, and the Goody Greatsword talents. Well, what is it? Can you block, parry and dodge yet? It's time to fucking prune some noobs.
Initiate phase 1. Power up the brace cannon. Fire!